Hey everybody, my name is Igor Shalvarov and this is Dance Comp Review video tutorial on men's hairstyle slick. So in the previous tutorial, which you can find right here, we talked about how we can stylize the hair with the blow dryer and wax. And we used the got-to-be wax for that. But today we're going to be talking about how can we stylize the hair with the gel. And only the gel, making it look like this. So, without further ado, let's get started. The ingredients, this is what we need. Blow dryer, gel, and I am going to use Studio Line for Remix 24-hour, blah, 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 blah. More gel, and for that I am going to use Got to Be Glued, hairspray, preferably the strongest one, and a few different types of combs. So one with that has a bit more smaller teeth and a bigger teeth, and the one that has a bit of, you know, an extension in the back, and more reared teeth. Starting out with my hair completely dry and completely clean, we need to get this hair wet and put a lot of gel into it. And since we're doing a slick kind of look, we're going to use the blow dryer in the very end to seal the whole thing up. All right, getting the hair wet. Not too much, just a little bit. Starting out with the gel. And the reason that I'm wetting my hair is because I want to stylize with gel. So here we go, a lot of it, spreading it through. And getting the product in very thoroughly. So now I'm using the Studio Line by L'Oreal. Well, the way it works with the gel, if your hair gets very dry, you want to add a little bit of water for stylization purposes, but you don't want to add too much. Right, and I'm going to add a little bit of Got to Be. The difference between the two is L'Oreal, sort of, it's moist, you can feel that it's moist, and with Got to Be it's like a glue. So once you add the product in, if the hair dries out, it's gonna stay like that. If you add a little bit of water to it, just make it a little bit wet, you'd be able to stylize it a little bit more. So that's the good part of this gel. So adding up, we're gonna start with a little bit first, and then we'll add a little bit more. So I already feel how my hair is getting very thick, so I'm gonna add a little bit of water. And the next process is the stylization of the hair. Because I'm going for the slick look, I am going to go from rear position teeth into more narrow position teeth on the comb. So I'll start with this one. It depends on what you want to do. You can just slick it back, or you can create the line and sort of the separating line and then have a bit of a wave going on. I'm going to go with that actually. Going for the line. And already I am bringing it up because that gel is very thick. You want to brush up and help with your hand. That is going to help you stylize it and slick it nicely. So line. You also want to make sure that you got the back. I mean, right now it's just the general stylization. We'll then start adding stuff up. Don't worry if there's stuff sticking out. But what you gotta do is create that general nice look. We also want to start taking care of the little hairs that are sticking out. And the way you could do it is by using more gel, of course. I'm going to use the Got to Be glue on the tips of the fingers and just rub it all in. There goes the comb, and I help myself out with the other hand. If you feel that you need to position your hair or have the hair a little bit more slick or slicked, I should say, I'm going to use this kind of comb with a very, very narrow positioning of the teeth. So same idea. If there is still stuff sticking out, and I can see that there is stuff sticking out, add a little bit of water, just a tiny bit, to the point that even just put some water on your comb and unslick it. Sometimes if you put too much water, this is not good because hair is going to stick out even more. The way you you fix that situation is you take a blow dryer. You dry it up a little bit. Now, also make sure that you have the guard on because you don't want the hair blowing all over the place. So make sure that the direction of hot air is not exactly directly into the hair, but just a little over. And that guard definitely helps the process. So at this point, if there's still stuff hanging out and sticking out, add a little bit of water, maybe add a little bit of product and slick it, because once you apply hairspray, the process is final. You don't want to be fixing stuff when the hairspray is on because it's just gonna mess up the whole situation. So first, applying an overall is going to create a little bit of shine. You don't want to be moving much of hair, just slicking. And we are pretty much done. So if you have any comments, concerns, or questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And all the products descriptions will be in the description below as well. Visit our blog, which is at www.dancecompreview.com for some awesome stuff like dancers tips, obviously great tutorials, and thumbs up for the great tutorials. And much more very interesting ballroom dance related things. Thank you for watching this video tutorial from Dance Comp Review. I'm Igor Shalvarov. See you next time.